Hi guys, it's Nathan from PMTV UK. It's day one at Winter NAMM 2018 in Anaheim, California. I'm here with Mike, my good friend from Ludwig Drums. So we're going to basically, it's like the Queen from England.
Great wave.
So we're basically going to talk about some new Ludwig stuff. What we got this year, Mike?
For 2018, we're launching NeuSonic. This is a brand new line for us. This is a really special line. This is a USA-made kit. Designed for the working guy. This is for the guy who would normally buy the $9.99 Chinese maple kits and leave extra drums at home for the gig.
Okay.
This is designed for the gigging drummer. We made these shells in our North Carolina factory. It's a 6-ply shell. It's 3 plies of maple with 3 plies of cherry on the interior.
What?
There's 2 configurations. This configuration is an 8x12, 16x22 kick. 16x16 floor tom.
Yep.
The other configuration is a 14x20, our traditional downbeat configuration. It's a 14x20, 8x12, and a 14x14.
Okay.
The outer veneers are extremely durable, and these are all veneers. And our application process, we do this in the factory in mold. So it's the tightest wrap we can possibly get, because it's actually molded to the shell when we manufacture the shells.
Okay.
Excuse me. Triad brackets on the floor tom and rack toms. Just got a 12.7mm mount on it. Sonically, it certainly does the maple thing with the low end and the attack. But adding the cherry in it boosts the warm mids of it. And it also has this low thing. To me, it's like a birch wood. It's a birch sound, but meatier than birch, louder than birch.
Okay, cool.
Limited add-on toms. We do a 7x10. We do a 9x13 and a 14x14 floor tom. So again, this is the kit. You're going to take this kit to work.
Four different colors.
We have Skyline Blue, our traditional black Cortex, which we've had forever, but it's a great durable finish.
Yeah.
Sugar Maple.
Yeah.
Which that is a veneer. It's not natural. It's an amazing veneer that we did.
Okay, cool.
And then Aspen White.
Awesome.
Over that. And it's a great.
Great. Skyline Blue is always a winner.
Yeah, everyone, you know, it's a different thing for us. You know,
okay,
we tend to do a lot of the same kind of Ludwig-y kind of things.
Yeah.
And this was just a different take for us. And it's a great looking kit, great sounding kit. You'll hear it. We're doing a big social media video campaign that you guys will be posting. You'll see all those when they come up too. The drums sound fantastic.
Go. So where should we go next? What's next on the agenda?
Let's go look at raw brass. So also new are the raw brass phonic snare drums. Okay, what this basically is it's our brass shell.
Yeah.
Okay, same shell we use on our Black Beauties.
Black Beauties, yeah.
The Black Beauty shell with nothing on it.
Okay.
There's no lacquer, no patina, no nothing. It's just completely raw.
Cool.
When we get it back from our vendor that does the shells.
Wow.
This is how we get them. Each one is visually different. Sonically, it's got all the properties of a Black Beauty, but it's a little warmer sounding because it doesn't have the plating. The plating tends to add high end to the overall sound of the drum.
Fantastic.
So we're doing them in 5, 6.5, and of course the 8x14 as well.
That's the one.
So I mean, this is like, you know, for we all know everybody's got their Ludwig snare, everybody's got their collection. This is for, you know, I've got my Super, I've got my Black Beauty, I've got my Acrolyte. This is just fits right into that whole.
Add that to the collection.
Fantastic playing drums, and those are also. There are a few of them that we did put out before the end of the year last year, so there are some floating in the market.
Yeah.
But the official launch was today.
Cool. Fantastic. What should we go next? You lead the way, Mike.
All right, over here. We'll look at the limited edition club date. So this is a club date kit, but this is a club date mahogany kit. Okay, so this is a mahogany poplar 6-ply kit. Okay, so it's a core of poplar with inner outer mahogany on it.
Yeah.
Fully rounded over bearing edge. So the old school bearing edge on it. This is we did this one in Black Galaxy. We're doing 200 of these kits for the world.
Wow.
And this is just an addition to our normal club date series, which is a maple poplar setup too. So the club date has been part of the Ludwig overall catalog since 1948.
Okay.
And it's a great gigging solution kit. It's a way to get that Ludwig sound. with it's not terribly expensive. These are very price conscious kits.
Yeah.
And then obviously we did this one in the Black Galaxy finish because they Black Galaxy's cool.
That's it.
You know? also, okay, so Vista lights. So for this year, we've added two colors to the Vista light palette. We brought back smoke acrylic.
Smoke
we first debuted this in 1976, and we haven't had it in the regular rotation since 1984, I think. But smoke acrylic, and new to Vista light this year is we've added our normal configurations to Vista light. So you can get our Fab set up, you can get our Pro Beat set up. Oh, we're also doing all these colors in the Zep set up as well with the 26.
Yeah.
So we have smoke acrylic. They're also coming standard with, we partnered with our partners at Remo, and we brought back the silver dot head.
Silver dot head's awesome.
So what this is it's a 7mm ply, okay?
Yeah.
Single ply head. The dots are the same material, and it's the same material and same source we've had forever. So these are the same silver dots we've had for a million years. Also had them die cut, but they're the authentic sizes of the silver dots. So it's meant to get back, it's a crimp locked head. So it's that Ludwig-ish kind of, loop on it. They sound great, and we've also added the one thing they didn't have before was on all the bass drum heads, they're all power stroke style heads with the mouthpiece ring in it.
Cool.
So we brought that back because it was something that was uniquely Ludwig, and it's part of the overall image of the brand.
Yeah.
So again, we have smoke acrylic here. Up over here, we can get a better look at it. We got the pink acrylic. No, but pink acrylic, it's our Vista Light thing with our 45 degree edges on it. All made, all US made, again with the silver dot heads. They all come standard blue olive badge, curved spurs, the old curved spurs.
Yeah.
Classic sounding kit. And these are by far the best sounding Vista Light kits we've ever put out.
Awesome. Cool. So that's it, right?
There's those. Did you guys look at the Mod Orange?
Done.
Okay, let's go look at Mod Orange. And it's right.
Psychedelic.
This is our very famous Mod Orange finish.
Yes.
We brought this back and we're celebrating in conjunction with 50 years of John Densmore, Ludwig artist John Densmore. This was the Doors kit. This finish has been one of the most requested finishes to bring back for years.
Awesome.
And it was a matter of getting it right. And there have been attempts at it before, but we partnered with our wrap vendor and the wrap for this, the original sample piece of wrap that we base this off of, came from Bunny Carlos, one of our artists and the vintage guru of all time, Space and Dimension, right?
Yeah.
So he had a piece of original Mod Orange that was unfaded and it was pristine.
Right.
We took that, sent that to our partners, our wrap vendors, and that's where this came from. And this is the most dead-on recreation that's ever been done.
Wow.
This wrap, as with all of our US lines, this wrap is available on, this is a legacy maple kit, so this is our three ply with the reinforcement ring, 70s style maple kit. It's also available on Club Date. It's also available on our Keystone kits.
Wow.
It's also available on Classic Maple. So any of our USA wood lines,
you can get
this wrap on there.
Wow, that's cool.
So on this kit's just a fun kit. We did some cool sizes, like this is a 12 by 24 bass drum.
Yeah.
Obviously we did the long mock lugs on it. Concert toms, because concert toms are coming back
just
strong.
Because,
because they're cool. so this is we're really psyched about this, and the response has been fantastic on this.
Right.
What else? What else do we got? That's the big stuff. So we got NeuSonic. We got. Yeah, I think that's it.
That's it.
Yeah. We're good.
Mike, thank you so much for your time. We'll do a Queen wave to sign off.
Ta.
Ta.